such an important piece of my story because I've been a believer, a Christian, a follower of Jesus for a long time. I remember this one time when I was 18 when my mom died of cancer, and I remember putting on a happy face. And I think in many ways, I mean, I've always been a leader, I've always been very serious about following Christ, but I realized that there were certain areas that I was truly maturing in, and other areas where, because of the deep wounding in my soul that hadn't been healed, that I hadn't opened up to Christ, I was incredibly immature, and still am, still working through these things, definitely. But this is just a picture of oftentimes, spiritually, the process of healing is painful. So other people, I thought that everyone thought I was putting on a believable front, but it was totally obvious to everyone else that I there were a lot of areas where I still need a lot of help. So it's called surgery. Doctor, I'm sick, I'm finally willing to say so. I can't hide this limp and suspect other wounds show. My scabs are infected, they break and they bleed. Help me to receive your prescribed remedy. Grip, but your hands are too strong. So here I am, trembling, laid out on your stretcher. You're known for your love, and love takes drastic measures. Ooh, 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 ooh. I know you have to break the bone to set it in its proper place. I know you have to use a blade to help release my hidden pain. And I am scared that what spills out will devastate what's left of me. I buried it, but it's alive, and it could be the death of me. Yeah.